I'm Susan Collins, and I've approved this message.
Working people depend on our cars and trucks. And in my budget, every dollar counts. But Sara Gideon wants to raise taxes on gas and diesel. Gideon's gas tax would raise gas prices 40 cents a gallon. That's an extra 10 bucks with every fill-up. It's a bad idea that's bad for Maine. Higher fuel taxes hurt Maine workers, our farmers, and our families. Maine can't afford Sara Gideon.